that I live, I don't deserve to be standing here saying I'm saved. But thanks be to God that he brought me through. And to know that when I die, there's a place for me. The question is that place reserved for you? Because see, if you haven't been baptized by the blood of Jesus, you may be a great person, but have you been baptized by the blood of Jesus? Have you gone in the watery grave of baptism? Yes. Now, the Jesus blood, when you come within that water, the Jesus blood contact your spirit, your soul, and cleanse you of all your sins. All those sins. See, when I went down in that water, I went down as a dirty, stinking sinner. But somehow the blood of Jesus contacted my soul. And it cleansed me all up. And when I came out of that water, all of my sins are washed away. And I received the gift of the Holy Spirit. And he said, then praising God and having favor, the Lord added me to the church. He added me to the